Today, I'll be making my granddaughter very happy.
Hello friends, today I'm going to be making a tool chest, not tool chest, a toy box for my granddaughter. Not very complicated, made out of 1x6s. And first time doing this, so let's see how it goes.
Thank you.
I don't know if you've noticed, but I'm wearing safety glasses. These aren't just any safety glasses, they're actually my shooting glasses. These are the Hunter's HD Golds. They are amazing. They control the light, so if it's bright outside, you don't get too much light. If it's dark, you get a lot more light. These things are awesome. I use them for competitive shooting at IBPA. I use them to ride my motorcycle, and now I'm using them for carpentry. So give my friend Brian a call over there at Hunter's HD Gold. Let him know Gus Pereira sent you.
Okay, I thought I'd pick a couple of scrap pieces of wood that I had laying around. Should be the bottom. Okay. Some holes. I've done all the gripping I needed. I have to use some angles to get along this curve. This first one is cut at 35. I have a little bit of overhang here, but I'm going to sand it off. And the rest of them are all at 10 degrees. Just 10 degrees on one side. So this is a flat, then you have a... And this one's cut at 10 degrees. And this is a flat, the next one's cut at 10 degrees and so forth. The keystone piece is cut on 10 degrees on both sides, so it fits right in. So let's assemble this thing. This is kind of cut like a key, and it angles out. I also took my belt sander and kind of tried to round it a little bit so it won't wobble. Let's see. I took a planer and I took off this edge that was on both sides.
little overhang here. And then I got my belt sander and I ran it smooth. Now the front and the back are smooth. I'll probably do a little bit more on the edges. Maybe not, I kind of like this rusted look. So we definitely need to take off some of the marks. This will end up being stained old, like an old white or some type of white. Probably a white stain.
Thank you.
scrub it too.
Berry pink. Berry pink letters over the white chest.
Okay, I'll take a question.
Alright, I have a baseline, I have the letters marked. Where's the blue?
Box is done, loaded up,
ready to go
to my granddaughter. Hello, what is that? A toy box.
Wow, queso.
Hear the devil calling. Hear the devil calling. Well, I hear the devil calling. Gotta pay him what.